Madaula Misu.
Bapanada.
I am here. I just don't have the webcam turned on. Well, obviously I'm here. Somebody's here. Oh. I can't remember if I can jump. I don't think I can do that, can I? Probably gonna forget and pick my nose or something. So. Oh, there's probably more there that I could have done. Hey, interesting. Twice in a row. That's stupid. I haven't introduced myself, have I? Yes, I should apologize for that. When you spend a lot of time by yourself with your own thoughts, you forget the niceties of conversation. My name is Cornifer, and I've always loved exploring the world. Why, when I was first hatched, I wandered off mainly leaving my brothers and sisters and poor mother behind. That's why, as soon as I could, move to Dartmouth with my wife, a huge unending kingdom to explore around there, so who could resist? With a little luck, we'll meet again and be safe. Farewell. Oh dear. Slightly like a Mario feel with a bit of Limbo mixed in. Hold down B and heal myself. Dang it. I'm not sure if it's the controller, if it's the game, if it's me, but the jump mechanics feel just slightly off. That's something I think I've been here before. Because like the controls feel really responsive, but the button jumping feels a little off. I'm just using my Xbox One controller connected via Bluetooth to my bootcamped Windows computer, iMac. Oh, dang it. That's where I've been, right? Oh no, I haven't been here yet. Looks friendly. Or she. Well, I got plus 28 light or so. Whoa, that was close. Oh, I should do. Heal myself and then do that, right? There you go. Learn something new every day in Hollow Knight. I feel like there's certainly a mechanic here of jumping that I'm missing. But I haven't seen a way to, like, bounce off the wall. This guy I was at once, and what I can't figure out is if, I don't know if there's a viewer out there. It says there's one, but what I don't know within this game is how much of it is I'm at a boss too early, because I don't, obviously whenever I look at him, he turtles. So yeah, this is where the jump button. Oh, maybe you guys can't actually see it. I should get rid of my... Probably not much in that bottom corner. Just a second. Three viewers. Hi, Marlebix. I'm gonna have to stop right away, but it's good. Wrong one. I wasn't here when you typed the chat in. Did the chat actually come over on the overlay? I forgot if I turned that on or off. Let me just see if I can get this. I like it. It's. I like the dark. The dark with the cutesy sound effects is kind of neat. Dark visuals. But like I was saying earlier, using the Xbox One controller hooked up to my iMac bootcamped into Windows. Can't tell if it's just my inability to jump properly or if it's actually like a issue with the game. Sometimes the jumping feels a little off. Have you played it yet? Yeah, I basically had a, just like you said with, what's that game? Donut Hole or whatever? I had a bunch of people telling me I had to buy this game, so I gave into peer pressure. Come on. Okay, I better heal. So yeah, somehow I connect, you collect light that you can use to heal yourself with. Oh, shoot. It's quite frustrating because I usually stream with on the Mac side, and it's impossible to get any sort of decent bitrate out of the Mac. But then if I switch to Windows, no problem getting close to 3500. So I think I need to get a Windows computer for streaming anyway. Thanks. Good night. All right, on that note, I'm out as well. Time to go watch some Glow. And eat too much pie or something. Peach pie. Good night. Thanks for watching if you're out there. Hope you have a great night wherever you are. Bye.